Hi, I am Mary. You are watching Golden News Channel today, the 25th of August 2020. Now, Philippines, remote bombing and suicide attack, 15 killed, including Lieutenant General. The British government is considering abolishing taxes on Facebook and Google. Staying away from school is detrimental to children's development, Boris Johnson. Deaths from skin cancer rise to 2,357 a year in UK, public caution advised. Obesity can also lead to premature death. Significant advances in technology. The invention of the hand gesture glove. Now details of headlines. You are watching Golden News Channel. Please share this video and subscribe our channel. At least 15 people, including a lieutenant general, were killed and 75 others were injured in two bomb blasts in the southern Philippine city of Jolo. The Philippine military has blamed the bombings on an ISIS-linked group called Abu Sayyaf. According to a foreign news agency, the dead included civilians, including soldiers and police officers. The bomber struck shortly after noon in front of a police recruiting center at Jolo, in the Muslim-majority province of Solo. The first blast occurred outside a supermarket using explosives planted on a motorcycle. Civilians were killed, Maj. General Corlito Vanluen said, adding that security officials were cordoning off the area after the first blast, which was allegedly carried out by a second female suicide bomber, killing one person. The fourth known suicide in the country. He said security personnel were trying to catch the female suicide bomber when she blew herself up, injuring 48 civilians, 21 soldiers and 6 policemen. The British government is considering abolishing taxes on Facebook and Google. The British government is considering scrapping taxes on US technology companies Facebook and Google, citing fears of a meager income and difficulties in a trade deal with the United States after exiting the European bloc. Staying away from school is detrimental to children's development, Boris Johnson. Prime Minister Boris Johnson has said it is important for children to return to school to begin their education. In a message addressed to the parents, he said that keeping children away from school is also detrimental to their mental and physical development. Earlier, the chief medical officers and deputy chief medical officers of the UK's Corona Initiative also signed a joint statement, saying schools could play a role in reducing risks even during the corona epidemic. Prime Minister Boris Johnson's message comes at a time when the autumn term has begun in Northern Ireland. Schools have already opened in Scotland, while schools in England and Wales will play from September. Deaths from skin cancer rise to 2,357 a year in UK, public caution advised. Cancer Research UK has advised the public to be cautious in the wake of rising deaths from skin cancer in the UK. According to Cancer Research, the number of deaths from skin cancer has risen by 153% since the early 70s to 2,357 a year. Skin cancer is the fifth leading cause of death in the UK, with three-thirds more men being affected than in the 1970s. More than 160,000 people in the UK are diagnosed with the disease each year, but 9 out of 10 are diagnosed early. The most common causes of skin cancer are exposure to the sun or excessive use of sunbeds. The UV index, one of the leading causes of skin cancer, recorded the highest rate this year. Health. Obesity can also lead to premature death. A new medical study in the United States has revealed that being overweight in adolescence and middle age increases a person's risk of early death. Research from the Boston University School of Medicine found that people who gained weight in adolescence and reached obesity in middle age had a much higher risk of dying early than those who were underweight. Significant advances in technology. The invention of the hand gesture glove. Scientists at the University of California, Los Angeles have developed gloves that will make it easier for deaf people to understand speech. Will make it easier to translate words, phrases or letters played with American Sign Language gestures. After paying for a word with a gesture, the message will be transmitted to the smartphone through sensors at a speed of 1 word per second. Thanks for watching Golden News Channel. Please subscribe our channel and share this video. Have a nice day. Goodbye.